It's your boy Fitz G. Summer Walker. Talk to him.
Fuck it.
Since we're being honest, I loved you regardless of. You treated me like garbage, love. And breaking every promise, no. I can't lie, you had me in your pocket. Until I realized this love was toxic. Baby, are you ready to be my everything? Baby, I am ready to give you my last name. Somehow those feelings just went away. I guess it just started to change.
Don't you know boys need love too? What would you do if you had to choose between me staying or you losing me? What would you do with me?